How long has the stream been going on for? So about 3 hours of Destiny. We're gonna do some CSRs. Going back to bed? What raid? Apparently I missed some shit back there. I may have missed some shit, I'm not sure. We're on Wraith Island now. I guess we go ahead and take a rest. How do we actually get the ghost stories and shit? Ah, enemies. I don't have a poison attack. That's interesting. Ow. So at least he only has 60 power for this one. Oh shit, he healed up. There we go. Ah. Thought I had it in time, but apparently not. Probably should have held off and used the combo move there. Kinda want the mushrooms. I guess I should check whatever's in that cave, huh? More mushrooms. Ah, fake chest. How about that? Damn. And good timing. Interrupt one. Ah, it's a heal move. Interesting. And I really should have had Zale do that. I don't think his melee is as strong as Valier's is. Good enough. Look at that. Get back. Better weapon for Garl. Driving to Sweden. Is the raid driving to Sweden? I don't understand. Have a good time though. Should be fun. Zombies are weak against fire. Ouch. Ouch. There we go. Nothing down here, huh? The raid as a challenge? Yeah, I guess so. An interesting way to put it. So, I mean, clearly not everyone that comes here dies. Cheers and applause. Potatoes. Sweet, delicious potatoes. Cabbages. Who are you? Turbo cookie. I have a cookie jar. Turbo cookie. Wonder if that's our new character. Also grew up never knowing when the next call would be. Call. I haven't heard from my brother in a while. General store. Interesting. The first stage of grief. Interesting. I'll go in the tower and last. Tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes. All the sweet, delicious tomatoes. Sort of snacks. this shack, huh? Well, I do want to play some more wheels in the tavern, so. Big booba lady. You got no recipe for me, bro? I want to learn your stew recipe. Apparently I missed the group heal recipe at some point. Ooh, ghost lady. The first stage of grief. Cope in whichever way suits you best. Stories you'll be telling yourselves. This guy doesn't believe anything, eh? Oh shit, you know what I just realized? The game sound has not been on this whole time. You didn't miss anything. Just the music that's been playing this whole time. And some, dialogue noise. I like that as a way to do dialogue noise, you know, like have a different tone for each character. Key Nathan's got an accordion. Concertina. Captain doesn't want us knowing where they're gonna go. Oh, look at that bassoon. They got a little octopus playing the flute. I'm glad I fixed the audio before this kicked in. Wheels time. Let's see how we do. Want to try our new character. Got the bow guy. Let's do bow and mage and see how that goes. Oh man, that guy's got a triple on his. Shit, I should have put up some walls. Oh, maybe not. Okay, let's do walls. Oh, he's also doing bow and mage. Motherfucker. Let's just go full. Oh, okay, well. Okay, we managed to block his attack. That's something. Fuck it. Let's go. Got some walls. Got the upgraded wizard. Let's try to roll better. That'll do pretty good. Should be enough to attack here. It's already down to one. Ooh, that should be enough to kill, I think. There it is. I like this combo. I don't like what when it's used against me though. Alright, let's do champion game. Oh, he's doing assassin this time, huh? Big experience. Okay, that'll work. Oh, what? Did not know he could back attack. Great. I'll get to attack anyway. The bow. Ah, not great. Well, one down on each side. It's pretty okay turn, I suppose. I don't like this. I don't like this assassin character. Trolling me a little bit. Alright, fuck it. Oh, I get extra experience if I go over? That's interesting, I didn't know that. He might win. Huh. Yeah, I think he's gonna win. Walls, let's go. Okay, well, that's pretty good. Wait, I didn't get to attack? Oh shit, is that how it works? Oh. Just this here. I didn't know you could stop the attack. Oh, there's the bomb. At least there's no disadvantage to losing. I'll win this champion game though. Should I go knight, maybe? Knight mage seems like a pretty good combo. Wow, not great. Really bad start. Okay, not bad second turn. Okay, well, at least I got the wall up this time. Oh, that's even better. Okay. Okay, fuck it. Big hits. Okay. Pretty good roll. Get the gold knight. A bit of revenge. It's not the worst thing ever. I think it's an attack here. Yeah, it is, but he just put the wall up. Really need to attack with the wizard. Oh, there it is. Okay, I got him with the bomb. Okay. Alright, what did I get? What did I win? Ooh, bronze wheel. Let's see what the bronze wheel does. Wait, do you not get to change the wheel? I don't understand. Oh, it seems like the final slot on the wheel is better than it was previously. Maybe that's the difference. Damn, that's pretty bad. Man, that's so bad. How do I give up? Is there a surrender button? No. Just have to lose, I guess. Nice. Not great. He's probably not that. Unless I get super, super lucky. I just have to go all in on this fucking wizard. Damn, I was hoping for another magic thing. Wizard! Yeah, dead! He still gets to attack though. Six. So I just barely won. Alright, well, that's fun. Wheeling it up, bro. Give me that tip. Probably tomorrow. Where's Teeks at? Oh, it's part of his staff. Go that way. Well, I guess we can go ahead and rest. A few days of rest. Thank you. with the calling. Next round's on me. I think maybe the captain would join us, perhaps. So she has a hand. I should save you for him. Fishing spot, maybe? Do a little fisherman fishing stuff. Oh, no. Fair enough. Colored flight. Okay. I think there's more walking space in this area. Oh, there's the fishing spot over here. Yeah. Time to do a little bit of fishing. Wait. So we go to this thing, or do we go into the woods? What? I didn't realize we could jump down there. don't think we can do this yet. Unless it's wind power. Oh. Alright, I guess we're going into the woods. You big man. Tell if I got that block off right or not. Oh shit, why don't I fuck that up? whatever. Moving around like that. I should have back powered it. The brambles. Some potato. A little potato. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. stop smoking. Light up a cig in the cold autumn air at 5 in the morning. Please don't kill. Shit. I'll just do this. Wait, I didn't have the... thought I had one that res the enemy. It res the... I just want to get a heal off before I kill this guy. Bone apple tea. Thought I saw something I could collect over there. Timing on that one still. I didn't even see that little guy in the back. He's correct. The best didn't matter, but waited slightly too long. Too fast that time. At least I was able to interrupt one of them. Won't be full healed. Yeah, I'm basically full healed though, but. Not so bad. These big guys, huh? Unblock didn't work that well. Could be able to kill this guy before he gets his attack off there. Thank you.
There we go.
Got the rainbow punch. Whatever those are for. Don't know just yet. Save. I should probably make a couple of these. Yeah, I missed the group healing item, unfortunately. Let's go ahead and take the rest. She does one cigarette every week? I mean, that's, I don't know if they, I would call that an issue. Not something I would worry about. Single cigarette. If it was like a pack a week, I'd be able to get more concerned. The heal. I probably could have killed the zombie before the heal went off, but the heal. Oh shit, I pressed it too soon again. This up, does it count as a moon strength? It does, but only the first one. It's interesting. Damn. Not enough to kill the zombie, huh? Oh fuck, that was enough to kill? Not being it. About as well as it could have there. Oh no. Grassy area now. Doesn't seem to be anything. if I can hit them all. I can hit quite a few, though. Oh, that's a splash attack, huh? Kill that thing. Oh, I actually hit that one correctly that time. Stuff, right? 15% increased damage should be coming. As well as we get a full deal. Into a match. Die in vain, we can't help anyone. Garl. Uh-oh. Ah, so the captain is, Zale. Mysterious assassin. Get the pirate garb on still, huh? This is the other character. Right now. What kind of attack she has? Strong enough, they might be able to kill him. Okay. Ooh, 70. Very cool. That's what I'm talking about. And more shortcut here. See how strong they are. Regular attack. Not very strong. Sure. Not enough to outcome the heal. Oh, only 26. That sounds so bad. Thank you. in. I should have regular attack there first. Ouch. Wow, full healed, huh? Shit. Yeah, at least I got the good deal on that one. Berryman. Cool. So I guess you learn your extra moves as part of the story then. Surely it's cliche, right? Well, what kind of name is that? Alright. We will continue this next time. Thanks for watching.